BMW India has introduced the 2021 M5 competition in the country, priced at 1 crore 62 lakh rupees ex showroom. The performance sedan comes to India as a completely built unit and can only be booked online. Compared to the pre-facelift version, the 2021 BMW M5 competition is now 7 lakh rupees more expensive and also gets visual tweaks, revised suspension and an updated infotainment system. The new M5 competition's chassis has been tweaked for more dynamic handling, while the suspension gets adaptive dampers. Power comes from the same 4.4-litre twin-turbo V8 engine that develops 612 brake horsepower and 750 Nm of peak torque. 0 to 100 km/h comes up in 3.3 seconds. The M5 competition also gets a larger infotainment screen in the cabin with iDrive 7 and wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. It also gets multiple driving modes including Comfort, Sport, Sport Plus and the new Track mode. Ola Electric has finally taken the covers off the production spec electric scooter that the company has been developing. Bhavesh Agarwal, Chairman and Group CEO, Ola Electric, posted a video of him riding the scooter on Twitter. The new scooter will be locally made for India and export markets, and the video gives a glimpse at what the model looks like on public roads. It also promises a strong 0-60 km/h acceleration, large underseat storage space, mono LED headlamp and curvy body panels. Based on the Itargo app scooter, the upcoming Ola Electric offering is likely to offer a range of 100-150 km on a single charge, a removable lithium-ion battery pack, and a digital instrument console with cloud connectivity. The Ola scooter seems ready for market launch that will take place in a few weeks from now. The updated BMW R1250GS finally gets a launch date in India and will go on sale on the 8th of July. The 2021 BMW R1250GS and the R1250GS Adventure get subtle updates including the BS6 compliant engine as well as BMW's 40 years of GS black and yellow livery. It marks the 40th anniversary of the BMW R series motorcycles. In terms of features, the updated R1250GS range gets new adaptive cornering lights with the headlight reflector, Hill Start Control Pro, heated rider and passenger seats, as well as heated grips. There's also the new TFT instrument console. The motorcycles continue to get the 1254cc boxer twin engine with variable valve timing as well as shift cam technology. The motor produces 136 brake horsepower and 143 Nm of peak torque. The adventure bikes also get ABS Pro as standard with a 6-axis inertial measurement unit. Suzuki Motorcycle India has reopened bookings for the 2021 Hayabusa. The company sold out the first batch of 101 motorcycles in April this year in just a couple of days after opening bookings. While deliveries of the first batch have already begun, the company says that the second batch of the Hayabusa will arrive in India around August this year. The third generation Hayabusa made its way to India at a price of 16,40,000 rupees ex showroom and gets comprehensive updates to its design and electronics. The bike uses a heavily updated 1340cc inline 4-cylinder engine that develops 187 brake horsepower and 150 Nm of peak torque. The Hayabusa is also equipped with the Suzuki Intelligent Ride System that brings 3 riding modes. Interested customers can book the motorcycle for a token amount of 1 lakh rupees.
We simply love, love, love hearing from you. So your comments and feedback are important. Subscribe to our channel, react to this video, and of course, watch our other videos too.